most evil object.
They're bits of his soul, bits of him.
On November 19th.
I have to start finding these Horcruxes.
The power over evil.
If we destroy them, we're one step closer to killing him.
Will be revealed.
I really don't stand a chance.
He's angry.
Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows, Part 1, rated PG-13.